Will there really be a morning? By Ricky Ian Gordon.
So much of me.